Boy situation with the contracts and the Zeke, Cooper, and of course, right now, front and center, it sounds like Dak. Lay that out. Where are we on that?
Yeah, I think Jerry has a lot of optimism when it comes to these deals. You know, I think he had a lot of optimism in the Ezekiel Elliott deal, and then it got frustrating as time went on. He's got a lot of optimism with the Dak Prescott deal. I think he used the word imminent, which I know in Jerry's mind, he feels like it's imminent because Jerry says, I'm not going to let this guy get away. So to me, a long-term contract extension with Dak Prescott is imminent because I'm going to make it imminent. He's never leaving the Cowboys.
Well, the guy built that damn stadium, so I guess anything's possible, yeah, right?
Not, I mean, the whole city of Frisco, you go now and you're like, it's like this empire, this Jerry Jones empire between Dallas and Frisco, this, you know, basically 1 hour radius around Dallas is pretty amazing. But in terms of the Dak Prescott deal, I think right now what's important for fans to understand is this is a years versus money situation. Everyone says, well, geez, the Jared Goff deal came in and that solves this entire situation. And the truth is, even though the Jared Goff deal did come in, the Goff deal was 4 years on top of 2 years. So it gave the Rams control of Jared Goff for six total years. Well, that's not the case with Dak. He's at the end of his current contract. So the control, whatever your extension is, the control would only be the length of that extension. So if it's a four-year extension, you only control Dak for 4 years, which I think Dak Prescott would be totally fine with. But then I think, you know, the Cowboys want 6-7 years of control with Dak Prescott. And Dak Prescott's camp is saying, look, if you want that kind of control, it's going to cost you more average per year. It's going to cost you more in guarantees. You know, there's just going to be a heck of a lot bigger financial package than this 4 year Jared Goff contract extension. So that's kind of really the genesis of why this hasn't happened yet.
What about?